if he had it.
Oh, it's a redo? Okay, I don't understand that.
Yep. Plans to give it to Trevor, I guess, every time. And keep it! Calm down.
Good boy, good job!
Himself in the face.
He hit himself in the face?
When he came down, he hit him, his face. Aww.
He's bleeding.
He always gets hurt. Quit getting hurt, man.
He had more meat on him. He hurt his back.
Well, he hit his lip, though, so that wouldn't matter. Travel, yep.
More honey, why?
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, you
I was daydreaming about something.
You're daydreaming?
Yeah. Cold right now.
It feels good.
Don't look at. Oh. Thanks.
Not so fun. Get it. White. You hit forehand.
There you go.
He would. He'd probably love doing that.
You think so?
Maybe.
Should I call him?
You try. Just tell him exactly what to do. Just let him out the back, right?
Oh, well, he's got to stand there because Biscuit escapes.
Oh, no.
Yeah. I got too many gaps. What the heck?
Do you have his number? I mean, not.
I guess not. What is it?
I'm not sure. Because it's Jason's work phone. It's not Carson's anymore.
I used to have that under Broken Kids.
Why?
No.
Hit for him!
Behind my butt. It'll say, go to recent, because it should be. Okay, JC works, so.
Would you want to ride your bike over to my house and let the dogs out the back and watch them? Yeah. Okay, but you gotta watch Biscuit because he escapes. They won't. Just go out to the backyard and he gets between the gate and the garage. So just watch him. Just yell at him. Thank you. Bye. I didn't say ride your bike. I assumed he would do that.
He'll either ride it or not. He won't.
If you don't take Parker, then he'll have to.
No, he won't. Because he doesn't even like walking him, so.
Oh, he doesn't. See, he's pretty tough to walk in.
Not anymore.
No?
I mean, he gets excited, but he's calmed down a lot. Caden.
Oh.
What did he say? Was it technical?
He just said technical. I don't know what that means.
I missed it. I'll have to watch it.
I'll have happens when we do a technical?
Then they get to shoot, and they get the ball back. It would means it was intentional, probably an intentional foul. That means Caden will come out. Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely not worth it because they get a shoot and they get it back. So. Unless you're taking off their legs. I mean, that's... That was ugly. First lead of the game. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Come on, Boris.
My legs are in a weird position to where it's like they're kind of shaking. Because I'm like not really comfortable. I think it's just the placement of my feet on this thing. Barely. It doesn't matter. No.
Okay.
It's, yeah. There's nothing I can do. No.
They had a lot of rain here the last couple of days, so it might be leaking through the roof. Because that's where they had to wipe it up last time, too. Oh, air conditioning.
Well, they can turn it off.
You and Lennon get along great at your house.
Yeah, he's always cold.
Yeah, sits in a blanket in my house.
Mm-hmm.
Get the fan on me. He's got a blanket on. Everything that I got, he paid for.
Okay.
But that was the only thing I got, I think.
I think so.
Besides gummy worms.
See, good luck with one. From now on, I'm not. I mean, yeah. I just want to make sure the money was transferred.
For a good hoodie back.
Yep.
You know what? Even if I get it back and give it to Carson or something.
Yeah. Yeah.
She doesn't need it.
No.
She should.
Well, he forgot it.
He had it.
True. But maybe she shouldn't have. No. He had it in his hand and set it back down. He's got a bloody nose on the course.
He does?
Trevor.
Oh, jeez. Should he be even out there?
He's got a thing on it in his nose. It's like street ball, man. You don't quit. You don't quit till someone passes out.
I know that you're tired.
white boys can't jump. Oh my god, boys. Why didn't Xavier go up with it though?
I don't know, but.
Oh! Because he's uneven, because the blood's coming out one side.
No.
No, I was talking about Trevor missing it. He was uneven,
yeah,
off balance.
She asked if I didn't want to get that.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Blood's rushing.
Yeah. That's what you do to get fouled. It's like one a game.
I know. I honestly don't even know what the foul was.
It's usually when he's jumping up with the hoop. He'll touch him a little bit. Sometimes he doesn't even touch him and they still call it. He's pretty good about not fouling, so. But the more aggressive he's getting. Ball went out there.
Went down the stairs. You decided you just threw it my way.
Yeah, I don't want it.
Did they bring another ball?
Right. These guys aren't professionals.
Hey, game over.
Right. Well, not yet. You don't want to say that yet.
Yeah.
As soon as we take the lead.
Oh, get this up.
Try to do that.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't quite see a travel myself.
I didn't either, really, but.
Help him out.
Oh.
Nice and easy, Boris. Thank you. No, I don't want that. Use a three about right now.
Three.
Nope.
Oh.